Manganese is a mineral which has potent antioxidant properties and is essential for bone development, cholesterol, wound healing, amino acids, and metabolizing of carbohydrates. This mineral is crucial for the good condition of your bones and absorbing the vitamins B and C necessary for improving your brain health and protecting you from cancer. If you have manganese deficiency, the following symptoms will occur: vomiting, weakness, dizziness, hearing loss, nausea, weak hair and nails. In more severe cases, it can even cause paralysis, infertility, seizures, and blindness. It is a fact that manganese deficiency can cause very serious health issues. So, in order to stay away from this and protect yourself, you will need to incorporate manganese through your diet. Seeds and nuts, walnuts, hazelnuts, pecans, and macadamia nuts are considered as the richest source of manganese. They also contain vitamin E, fiber, copper, and magnesium. Spinach. Do you know that only 1 cup of spinach contains more than 6 times of the daily recommended value of vitamin K, and more than 2 times of vitamin A? This indicates that dark leafy vegetables are definitely one of the healthiest foods. Lima beans. White beans, lima beans, chickpeas, kidney beans, and black-eyed beans are high in vitamin C, fiber, and magnesium, and are extremely important for your overall health. Tempeh and tofu. Besides its rich content of manganese, tempeh and tofu contain calcium, iron, copper, and omega-3. These are typical vegetarian meat substitutes which are extremely healthy. Black tea. Black tea is definitely the easiest way which can help you to get enough manganese. Moreover, it can be very beneficial for the health of your heart and bones as well. Seafood. Crayfish, mussels, and clams have rich content of manganese, B vitamins, omega-3, and essential amino acids. Whole grains. Bulgur, oatmeal, brown rice, millet, and quinoa can reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and some types of cancer.